Yeah, I'm a bit disappointed with myself because f6 is a pretty good consolidating move, but the thing is my position already didn't need consolidating, and I think it was already time to go on the offensive and actually to prevent Ikau from consolidating himself. So I had the choice between both knight g6 right away and a6, and both of these moves were probably better than a6, I mean, to prevent c4 with b5 or knight g6 with the idea to respond to c4 with knight f4. Both of these were actually giving me, I guess, a pretty decent advantage already, because well, my pieces work very well together, and the bishop on e3 is sort of a poison for white's pieces. I mean, it prevents all sorts of coordination. No, well, I still should be better, but it's very minimal because now I already don't have a break on the queen side, and if Ikau plays g4, it will also be difficult to have a way, my way on the king side as well.